Hereford FC from side of country.
So I'm just about to interview a superhero called John the Toaster.
John the Toaster. Whoop, 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 whoop. Get in. What do you want to ask us, mate?
What do you think the score will be today?
Oh, you're joking. Spartans are the highest 5-1.
Where do you think you'll finish in the league this season?
We're going to finish about, I would say,
top or not.
We're going to be seventh, I think.
Seventh.
Or just at the lowest. Do you want to ask any more questions?
No.
That's good.
So where do you think you're going to finish?
We'll finish second.
Second. Well, you're off to a bad start of the day, that's for sure. Right, anything? Any other questions?
How do you feel about the game today?
Oh, what's the toast all about?
Yeah.
Everybody loves toast.
Yeah.
Do you like toast?
Yeah.
What do you like with your toast?
Anything.
Like anything? Jam?
Yeah.
Do you like chocolate spread?
Yeah.
What's your dad like?
More, mate.
You either love it or hate it. Yeah.
And that's where. Normally I've got some bread with us. I would have made you toast now. So it does work. There we go. Anything else?
No, that's it.
Right, so I can get back to a couple of pints, eh? Cheers, have a good.
Thank you.
Have a good